What's up everyone and my buhai. So today we're going to be checking out SB19. I haven't actually seen this clip. This is SB19 performs Mana live on the Wish 107.5 bus. So let's go check this out now. Alright, Wish exclusive. I think this is in... I can't really tell. Somewhere. Maybe in Mandaluyong or Makati, I don't know. Well, it's a bus, so it keeps moving, so it could be anywhere, really. Let's see subtitles. Nice, Ken. I can't remember how long ago was this one. This would have been last year. Ooh, Stell. Powerful vocals over there. Right, this subtitle's not working. Cancel that. Or Justin. There we go. Okay. I've never heard of this song, so this is good. Mananangal. Hang on, quickly pause here. I like the Wish 107.5 bus performance because it actually showcases their vocals, you know, anyone's vocals, you know, again, showcasing their vocal, you know, performance, especially with Stell, with Ken, with a husky voice. I think overall, look, I like the song. It's very upbeat. They really brought it in, you know, their A game straight, you know, out of the gate. Can't wait to listen more of this song. Anyways, let's continue on. And the beats are sick. This is probably more American hip-hop influence. You know, probably less more of a K-pop trendy thingy. So this is definitely a unique hip-hop song. Well, for me that is. Just the style and everything, you know. Okay. Alright, Josh. Didn't realize he started wearing braces already. Okay, with low bass vocals. And goes to the chorus. Mananangal, isn't it? I'm pretty sure that's a, Again, it's a play on words, which is always good. You know, I like their play on words with the songs. I like how the people watching are on the far end with their lights. Y'all ready? Check. Hope that it's not causing any much traffic in here, but... Man, his hair is so red. Ooh. I got goosebumps over there. I like the laughs in there that they've added in there. Looks like it's a horror Halloween song with those laughs. Mananangal. Yeah, what's that? That's a Filipino folklore horror thing, the one with, you know, flies out half their body. Anyways, if I can find a photo, I'll add it here. Alright, I think this is it, hey? Towards the end? So that's the song meaning, I think. Mana, the title, sorry, of the song. Mana, Mananangal, which is a shortcut of that one, that word. So comment down below, let me know what you guys think of this performance. There you have it, SB19 performing Mana live at the Wish 107.5 bus. Comment down below, what do you guys think of this song? I don't know what's the English translation of Mananangal, but if you don't know what it is, it's Now, I'll add a photo over here, but it's one of those Filipino folklore horror thingy. Sorry. I know, because I lived there, so I remember those scary stories about Manananggo and Tikbalang and all those things. But anyway, comment down below. Let me know what you guys think of this song. What do you guys think of this performance? I think it's another awesome performance from SB19. And that's it for me today. Do hit the like button. That helps. And subscribe if you haven't. And I shall see you in my next video. Paalam.